This is how you can take out all of the end crystals using ender pearls.